Just look at this damn tree. A boat made from its timber would sink. A coffin would soon rot. A door would ooze sap. And a beam would get termites. This tree is bloody useless.
Yet, it's only because of this uselessness that it has grown so tall, majestic, and beautiful. The tree is only useless to those who don't know how to use it properly. For it's the perfect place to sit and rest on a warm day. So my dear carpenter, why not join me and rest here for some time?